summer. Had to figure out what I was gonna do with myself. Living off a pile of change on the bookcase, so that ran out. Had the taste of a 10-day fast in my mouth. Came back to LA before my insurance ran out. Contemplating a way to climb out of debt that I set in my absence. Tending to my business, you see, I deal in music. Lay down a couple of tracks, just got word they'll use it. In the meantime, I have my superhero vocal ability, identity in the stratosphere of a 9-to-5, or should I say 11-to-8? Used to be 1-to-10, just a little something to keep that money flowing. Out of debt, still crawling, observing that I'm growing. Potential, I'm knowing, or just beginning to believe in my full capabilities. Standing at work in silence, exercising abilities. In this very rigid world, I still demonstrate flexibility, striving for the better side of me. Tuning out time clock responsibilities. Do you think I care whether you left your wallet in the car or your cards declined? Cause I'm probably making a dime for every 100 that you spend. Digging that fancy wallet again and find a card that's approved. How rude if you be talking on the phone when I'm giving you my full attention? If I have to ask you again, will that be credit or ATM? I'll castrate your whiny children. The snotty nose is staring at me like they're crazy. Do you teach these kids anything, lady? Damn. Stop smiling at me like you know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries, lady. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. Sometimes I wear my name tag on the inside of my apron, hoping that you won't ask for my name throughout your transaction. I have this little problem with total strangers acting like they know me. I'd rather you just treat me as if I'm here to serve your duties and dutifully. I can continue as usual, not likely probable. Attempt to keep it as impersonal as possible, especially when you're the only black chick working in a store full of Mexicans, El Salvadorians, and Russians. Serving the Jew, who most of which treated me like I'm under their shoe. But there were those who were cool too, and I'd never lump them with the ones who were tripping. Nah, that ain't me. Physically standing, but my mind's far away, imagining my lunch break. Maybe I'll take a nap or catch a breath, or talk with Jen about these fine ass men who are either gay, doped up, or taken. Got me rolling at this funny face she's making. She can never really hide what she's thinking, and out her mouth something crazy she's always saying, like a fragrant skirt. What does that mean? Alright, Jen, I gotta go back to work and pretend I enjoy the grind of a 9-to-5 until closing time. Stop smiling at me like you know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries, lady. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries. You don't know me. I'm only here to bag your groceries.
$0.29 It goes a long way.